So friends, if you did not subscribe to my channel till now, please press on subscribe button to subscribe my channel and click on the notification bell to get all the notifications when I upload a new video.
Hello everyone, my name is Funny. Welcome to Funny Tech Updates. So today I have my friend Chaitanya in our tech news.
Hello viewers, I am Chaitanya. Hello friends, today I am going to give latest updates in Funny Tech News.
So let's not waste the time, let's get into the news.
For the very first time, Samsung and LG are going to launch 8K TVs into the market. Their specifications and their prices and what abouts are to be announced in IFA event. As I said before, Samsung is going to launch its first 8K TV in the name of Q900R model in 4 variants, 65-inch, 75-inch, 82-inch and finally 85-inch. And says the model name of LG has not been revealed and it is available in only one variant, 88-inch, and its type is OLED type. When compared to 4K TV and HD TVs, the quality of 8K TV is quite surprising. The quality of 8K video is 4 times of 4K TV and 16 times of HD TV. Till now, there are no 8K videos available. Let's see when it will come. The next news is about Xiaomi. They are going to launch 3 new mobiles in India next month. Already been launched in China and their names are Redmi 6, 6A and 6 Pro. Let's get into the specifications of Redmi 6. Its display is 5.45 inch full HD plus display and processor is MediaTek Helio P22. MI is going to release this processor for the very first time. Previously, it uses only Qualcomm Snapdragon processor in India. And coming to its rear camera, it is 12MP plus 5MP dual camera and front camera is 5MP. Battery is 3000 mAh and it is available in two variants, 3GB plus 32GB ROM and 4GB plus 64GB ROM, and its prices are 8500 and 10500 respectively. And OS is Android and its version is 8.1 and it is available in MIUI 9.1, which is out of the box. To Redmi 6A, its display is 5.45 inch full HD display and its processor is MediaTek A22 processor and rear camera is 13MP and front camera is 5MP. Its battery is 3000 mAh battery and its OS is Android as I discussed above and storage is 2GB and 16GB ROM and its price is around 6300 rupees. Next mobile is Redmi 6 Pro and its specifications are as follows. Its display is 5.84 full HD display and its processor is Snapdragon 625 and rear camera is dual camera 12MP plus 5MP and its front camera is 5MP and its battery is of 4000 mAh, available in 3 variants, 3GB RAM, 32GB ROM, 4GB RAM, 32GB ROM and 4GB RAM and 64GB ROM and its price are as follows, 10,400, 12,500 and 13,600. The mentioned prices are for the mobiles launched in China and these prices may vary when coming to India. Exact prices for these mobiles will be revealed in the next month at launch event. Next news is from Xiaomi as well. In hand wearables, Xiaomi is leading predominantly when compared to other brands. When compared to the last year, Xiaomi profit margin has been very less but its sales are very high when compared to other brands. Occupancy is 31% when compared to other brands. And next news is related to LG. It is going to launch a brand new mobile with a name called LG Candy on September 1st and its specifications are as follows. Its display is 5-inch HD display and processor is not yet been revealed yet and its rear camera is 8MP and front camera is 5MP and its battery is 2500 mAh and its OS is Android with 7.1.2 Nougat version and it is available in only one variant, 2GB plus 16GB ROM variant. And its price is 6999, which is very high when compared to other models. As per the given price, the battery 2500 mAh and Android 7.1.2 Nougat is not up to the mark. And next news is for cam lovers. Nikon had launched a new camera which is a DSLR with a model name of D3500R, which is a successive version of D3400. The more interesting aspect about this model is its weight is very less when compared to its previous model. Coming to its features, the UI of this model is very user friendly for the beginners. It is identical to the Nikon D5600 model and it includes a pop-up flash as well, and it can record up to 1080 pixel videos. It comes with 3-inch LCD screen display. Coming to its price, it is available in two variants, 35,200 and 59,900. For the first one, it is available with 18x55mm VR lens, and the second one, it is equipped with 18x55mm VR lens as well as 70x300mm VR lens. Coming to the last news, a new mobile is coming into the market, US company, a sub-brand of Micromax, and its specifications are as follows. Its display is 5.4-inch Full HD Plus display, and its processor is MediaTek MT6739. Its rear camera is available with 13MP with flash, and its front camera is 5MP, and it is available with a battery of 4000mAh. It comes with stock Android 8.1 Oreo, and it is available in three colors. The first one is men's favorite color electric blue, and women's favorite color rose gold, and the final one is charcoal gray. And the special features of this mobile are face unlock and fingerprint sensor, which are available at 5,999 rupees only. And its exclusive sale is on Flipkart, which is on 6th September as well as 13th September. It is a flash sale which is on 12 PM noon. That's all for today. If you like this video, please hit like button and do subscribe to this channel. Thank you everyone for watching this video. This is Chaitanya signing off.